cathedral. They're near a ruined cathedral.
There's one not far from here. Should be easy to find.
إلى المعسكر الرئيسي للحصول على التأسيسات.
Jamal. He was here.
أبقوا رؤوسكم إلى الأسفل. هيا اتبعوني. الجمال الآن. نعم،
إنه لا يسقط.
From where did I see it in my vision? They came here. They must have left a clue. Something that tells me where they've gone. They were attacked. Someone almost did the job for me.
Thank you. hurt.
Easy. You're wounded. I just want to help you. I want to come towards you. Don't shoot me, okay?
He's lost a lot of blood. He's gonna die if I don't help him.
تيهر ماشي من جديد رجلي لما أود أحس بالألم ساحرة أنت ساحرة كيف يمكنك فعل ذلك
sorry I don't understand a word you're saying
سالم
your name is Salim
سالم
Jody Jody? Yeah, Jody.
Jody.
Oh, shit. Looks like we have some new friends.
قد تكون مسلحة.
Get out of here before more show up.
أنتي بخير؟ هل هو سبتي؟
It's okay. It's okay. I'm alright. We make a damn good team, don't we, Salim? The sun is rising. It's gonna make it tough to not be seen now. towers over there.
هل تريدين الجابيلة هناك؟ إلى برج الشباب؟
That's where I need to go.
أستطيع استعبك إن جيتي. تعالي، اتبعيني.
What have I got to lose?
Straight through.
Stay close, okay?
Help me!
أنت تعرف الأوامر.
Get rid of
سوف ننتظر حتى يتصل. هل سمعت بالانفجارات؟ أنا لست مستعجلا للانضمام إلى شريف.
لقد استولوا هؤلاء الأوغاد على كل المناطق الشمالية ولن يكون من السهل.
Take it slow, Lady. We'll try to get by without being noticed.
انسحب من هنا.
طيب لم يزب أي أذى.
This is where we have to go our separate ways. I must go. Do you understand, Salim?
لا نتركك. يمكنني البقاء ولا جانبك. هستطيع مساعدتك.
I'm sorry, but you can't come with me. You're really brave, Salim. Someday, this is all gonna be over. And you can just go back to being a kid.
لك حد انكست يا حياتي. لن أنسى فعلك هذا أبدا.
Jamal was around here somewhere. I don't have much time. Jamal's here. Okay, now find a place close to the house where I can take cover. You know what you have to do. Find Jamal, hide him. That's him. That's Jamal. I won't be able to get close enough. You're gonna have to do it.
ونطارد المتمردين ثم نقوم باستعادة النظام.
أنا متأكد أن المناطق الجنوبية ستقف في صالحنا. عندما يقتلني هي المناطق الشمالية. يجب أن نرسل مبعوثين إلى هناك لتحميد السلطان على الثورة. لقد نجحنا في الانتخابات، لذا لا يكون لنا أي مشكلة مع السكان.
أنا أخشى أن تقف الولايات المتحدة في صالحنا أبدا. إنها كانت على علاقة ممتازة مع الرئيس السابق، ولا يمكن أن تسمح لجمال أبدا أن يأخذ مكانه.
أنا لا يهمني رأي أمريكا حتى أقضي الحكم في بلدي.
كيف لا يهمك أمريكا؟
سامي. شيت. What's he doing? If he stays outside, he should be alright. Biden, you know what to do. Gotta do it. Orders are orders. I gotta guy's got blood on his hands. He deserves to die. Come on. I can do this. I can kill him. I can kill him. Open the door for me. I need to confirm that Jamal is dead. Hurry!
Salim?
Abi! Abi! لا! لا تموت يا أبي! أنا بحاجة إليك! لا تتركني! لا تتركني!
He's your father?
لماذا فعلت ذلك؟ فكرت أنا كصديقتي!
Yeah.
10 years in the CIA. Never seen anything like it. Boss sends his own private helicopter to get an agent back. All the top brass are crazy about you, Jody. You and Iden, of course. Jody, you okay? Listen, I know this one was tough, but it's over. I'm going home. It's just another mission accomplished, right?
I'll never forget what I saw back there, right? Never.
And the international community had just announced its official recognition of the election of the new president, Jamal Sheikh Sharif.
Jamal Sheikh Sharif, one of the most dangerous warlords in the country.
And now, sources report that he and all his government were assassinated in what appears to be an unclaimed attack.
You have to find Jamal and eliminate him.
Hopes were high that the newly recognized President Jamal Sharif would be able to put an end to the hostilities that have ravaged his country for many years. A number of world leaders have already expressed outrage at what appears to be nothing less than a cold-blooded execution.
You have to find Jamal and eliminate him.
لماذا فعلت ذلك؟ فكرت أنك صديقتي.
You lied to me.
What are you talking about?
Jamal wasn't a warlord. He was the president. He was the democratically elected president.
Your point? We're not politicians. We had our orders.
You knew I wouldn't have murdered him. So you lied to me.
Welcome to the CIA, Jody. It's not fucking choir practice, in case you haven't noticed. Now, we had a job to do, and we did it. End of story.
This might just be a fucking job to you, okay? But I don't go around killing people because some four fucking star general tells me to.
What's going on? Jody, listen, you calm down, all right? We'll get back home and we'll talk about it, okay?
You manipulated me. You used me to do your dirty work.
What difference does it make, Jody? He was a dead man walking with or without you.
I have blood on my hands! Some kid lost his father because of me! Because I trusted you! Because I trusted we were doing the right thing! What am I, you Ryan? A toy? Some fucking puppet that you can just do whatever you want with?
We're getting massive turbulence!
Fuck!
I can't control it!
Did you also lie to me that night in my apartment?
Jody, for God's sake, you're gonna kill us.
No one's ever gonna lie to me again, Ryan. Try to find me, I'll kill them.
Jody, listen.
Tell them, Nathan.